بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In a dream on February 28, 2017, I saw the president of Turkey, Recep Tayyip Erdogan, speaking to a huge crowd. He said, "People of Turkey, we will make the Ottoman Empire again. And all these powers that I have been getting are also a part of it. And now we will regain the lost status of the Muslims." After addressing the crowd, then Erdogan sat in his seat again. He had a smile that was filled with so much pride. It made me feel that with this much power, he would claim to be the Mahdi. But Allah knows best. Then I saw prominent figures of the disbelievers becoming angry when they saw this, and they said, "This man is very dangerous. After getting this much power, he will be able to do anything, and his plans are dangerous as well. And if he wants to be like the Ottoman Empire, then he will be even more dangerous." Another person then exclaimed, "He should be stopped at any cost. He has already started his mission and he is conquering Syria." Another person remarked, "He might become a very strong leader from the Muslims. No matter what happens, we have to stop him from getting more power. Otherwise, this will become a big problem for us. We have to pave the way for the Messiah." Then I saw Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam pacing back and forth in extreme concern. This made me feel like something horrible will happen very soon. And the dream ended there.